Bison Dele, a former NBA champion, disappeared at sea in 2002 with his girlfriend and skipper. His brother, the sole survivor, faced suspicion after suspicious purchases and a forged signature. Law enforcement doubted his account, suspecting premeditated murder and disposal of bodies. Despite his narrative of a spontaneous altercation, evidence pointed to planning, leading to doubts about his innocence.